everybody, and welcome to another video. I hope you're all doing really, really well. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. I know I've gained a few new subscribers lately and I'm so happy. I hope you are enjoying my content. It's new year, new me. And I'm so happy that I've stuck to it. Finally, Anna has found something that she enjoys. But today's video is a little bit different to what I normally do because I love a get ready with me. Don't get me wrong. I bloody love watching them and just chatting. I love chatting in general, but I find it's very difficult for me to sit down and do my makeup and talk at the same time. I won't be showing you the products, I won't be talking to you properly, it'll be broken conversation. I've tried it a few times and they did fairly well, but you know, I'm not the best at it. So I thought I'd switch it up a little bit and do a full-on day of just getting ready, prepping, you know, the usual like prep video that I love, like, and I literally love, and I can't wait to film this video. So it's Valentine's Day tomorrow. I'm having my Valentine's Day tonight, the night before Valentine's Day, because can't do actual Valentine's Day, which is a shame, but oh well. So I thought I'd do a little get ready with me, how I'm gonna prep myself, make myself a little bit beautiful and just feel confident. You know, there's nothing worse than, you know, feeling like poo, which I felt like for a very, very, very long time, and I don't want to feel like that anymore. I just want to have a day where I go out, buy some girly things, come home, have a bath, like put on some fake tan, you know, all that jazz, that fun stuff that us girls love to do. And boys, by all means, you can do it too. There's no problem in, you know, making yourself feel amazing. Go get a bloody pedicure if you want. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the shops. I'm gonna go get my toenails done. I've got my nails done. If you guys want to see, I will include the clip of me getting my nails done. Her Instagram is Beauty by Taylor and she's wonderful, so make sure you guys, I'll leave a link down below, make sure you guys go check her out. But yeah, so that is a plan for today. I'm really excited to get into this video and I can't wait to see the end result of all the prepping that I've done today, so I better get going. So let's go. As you can hear, maybe it's actually pouring down with the rain, so that's fun. I'm gonna get absolutely soaked, but I've got my hood, so it's okay, my big old coat. But yeah, so I'm gonna go get my toenails done. Well done, Anna, you clever girl. What I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna go get some fake tan, some St. Moritz tan, go get some face mask. We'll just see what I can get in Superdrug. Bye. It's quite a good setup actually. It's quite bright. It's really, really bright actually. It's really nice. To show you guys my nails, so I thought I'd show you. So we did a cute little heart on my thumb, and then we did the XO on my finger, and then we just did the same on the other side. It's so cute. So guys, I have made it back. I got the goods and I'm gonna drive home now and get warm and dry because I'm bloody soaked. Brilliant. Need a shower, nice bath. Oh, I'm literally soaked. I look like a hot mess, but hey ho. I'll catch you guys when I'm home.
Hello guys. So we are pretty much back where we left off. So I'm back now. I'm soaking wet and I'm really cold now because I'm wet. I got the goodies from Superdrug. I was gonna say Sainsbury's then. Oh, right. I didn't go to Sainsbury's. I got some Biore charcoal, 60 cleansing charcoal pore strip. I know these aren't actually like, they don't actually do much. I've seen loads of videos on them, but I just wanted the aesthetic to. I got two face masks just because I just wanted to get two for another time anyway. I got the Pure Charcoal Black Tissue Mask, Pore Tightening and Hydrating. I got the Super Hydrating Soothing Moisture Balm, Chamomile and Hyaluronic Acid. And then, the reason I went there in the first place, because I got the St. Moritz Ultra Dark Tan. So, I know I've seen all those videos, but that was like that darker than dark, which made people look like that. So hopefully I won't have the same effect on me. The prepping starts now. Let's get going because I haven't got long for this tan to set. It's almost 12 o'clock. I've only got about 4 hours for it to set. Let's go.
It's fine. Oh my god, I'm sorry. So, this is the new tan. Well, it's fine because it looks like this now. It'll wash off and it won't look like this. So it's all fine. Nobody stressed, like that's disgustingly dark. I don't tan my face. So yeah, it looks crazy, especially in this lighting. Hopefully it won't stay, I mean, I'm not keeping it on for like
I wouldn't even sleep in this. I wouldn't even consider it. I'm gonna leave it on for like 3 to 4 hours and see if majority of it washes off. Fingers crossed it does, because otherwise I'm in trouble. But the color of the darkness of it, I love. Like, I like how dark it is. I mean, it's a bit too dark right now, but hopefully it'll be a nice color when I wash it off. But yeah, it smells nice. It was nice to get on. First reviews of that tan is it's good, but I got the ultra dark and maybe I should have just got the dark. I'm just gonna see. We'll see. It was only like £8, something like that, but we'll just see what happens, because I don't actually want it to look like this, because that's just not my color whatsoever, and that would be a bit ridiculous. But yeah, so I'm gonna leave this on for a few hours. Perfect.
Hello there, my wonderful Valentines. So as you can see, I've just had a shower. I didn't wash my hair because my hair's literally freshly washed, so I'm just gonna curl it later. So I just washed off my tan and pretty much all of it came off. I knew that was gonna happen, so I told you so. But I didn't obviously wear it for a full 4 to 6 hours. I only wore three and a half hours. So yeah, kind of see why that happened. It might develop a bit more over time, but I am about to wash my face and then I can put on the lovely face mask and the little nose strip that I bought. It'll be perfect. But yes, I've got the shower. I'm all nice and clean. It is 4:15. I've got to be ready for like 5:30-ish. But yeah, so I'm gonna go wash my face and I'll be back in a sec and then I'll do a face mask. Okay, so my face is all washed. So now I'm going to put my face mask on. Oh, okay, put on for 15 minutes. But yeah, I decided to go for not the charcoal one because I've used that one multiple times, so I thought I'd switch it up a bit, you know? Okay. Oh God, this is slimy as F. Okay, ready? Let's go. Ew. Still so slimy. Yes. This is what the mask looks like. The one to tuck it behind my ears, bro. But yeah, looking good. Okay, so I've got to leave this on for 15 minutes. So I'm going to leave this on for 15 minutes and then I will get back to you guys. That is my cue to remove. So, face mask done. That was the quickest 15 minutes of my life. I was watching Shanexos. I'm gonna rub the residue in, even though there's so much of it. But while that is moist, I'm gonna stick this over the top. And I'm sure that, like, these probably don't do anything. I'm sure of it. It's fine. Right, ready? Okay. Right, that is stuck on. Whether it's stuck on well or not, we'll never know. Well, we will find out, actually. Another 15 minutes watching a YouTube video. Catch you guys in another 10 minutes. Hello, guys. So, I thought, as this is drying, I could wave my hair to, you know, get that out the way. Because, you know, it's gonna... Because that's probably the longest part. My makeup doesn't even take that long. So, I start... I don't know if you'll be able to take me seriously. I can't even take myself seriously. So I've got the Beauty Works waver. I really like it. And it tells you the temperature as it's going up. So I just split my hair into sections. Literally not neatly at all. Once that's obviously heated up, I'll go in and then section by section, I take the clamp and I literally just go down. I'm not really too bothered about like the back underneath, because it's so short that it just looks a bit wavy anyway, to be honest. But yeah, so it's super easy. Really doesn't take that long. As you think. It's not as complicated also as you think. I thought it was gonna be a lot harder than it was to use. You literally just go down. It's quite chunky, so it's quite awkward, especially when you've got short hair like me. So yeah, once it's got to the desired heat, so I put it on 180, I'll literally take a section and I'll just hold it there for like a few seconds. Then I'll go down, keep going down until I get to the bottom. So that is literally what I do around my whole head. I really don't care how messy it is, by the way. Like, I'll just take a section and I'll go down. Waved. It's so nice. And now it's time to rip off this thing out.
You know what? That just didn't even do anything. Hello, guys. So, little update. I've chosen my outfit and I've just gone for a bodysuit and these jeans. It's not too casual and it's not too dressy. So, yeah, and I've just popped in these little cute earrings that I wore on New Year's, which I haven't worn since. So, I'm just going to pop on some tinted moisturizer. I don't realize to use my hands this because it goes all over my hands. I think I'm gonna go for more of a light coverage today because, you know, I don't want to be too cakey. I wore MAC face and body. I'm using my fingers. Yeah, I feel like my normal foundation is a bit too dark for the, well, like too full coverage for this look. We're gonna get that on to give ourselves some more coverage. God, hair, will you just go away, please? It's the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 16. Cream contour vibes. This will give me some more coverage anyway. What a sad little life, Jane. Myself wearing any sort of lip color whatsoever. I'm not really sure. Does it look a bit weird? I feel like it probably doesn't look weird to anyone else other than me. So guys, this is the finished look for Valentine's Day. I hope you guys, you know, enjoyed the video. Make sure you kind of recreate it if you want. And if you haven't got a Valentine's, who cares? You go enjoy it on your own, boo. I'll be on my own on Valentine's Day anyway. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys all so much. And yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget, because I feel like I forget to say it and you guys forget to do it. So yeah, thanks so much for watching.